Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial video showing you how to link your Xbox and Discord accounts and then how to stream from your Xbox to a Discord server. So I'm going to show you step by step exactly how to link the two accounts and then how to start streaming from your Xbox to a specific Discord channel. Alright, so there are two different ways that you can connect Discord to your Xbox account. The first one that I'm going to show you is through Discord. So here in Discord, you want to go to User Settings, which is the gear icon there next to your username, normally at the lower left-hand corner of your screen. Then you want to go to Connections on the left-hand sidebar. And then right there where it said add accounts to your profile, you want to select Xbox. And then when you do, it's going to let you know, hey, Discord's now on Xbox. You can do voice chat through Discord through your Xbox, or you can stream. So go ahead and hit continue and then hit continue again. And it's going to take you to the login.live Microsoft webpage where you can go and basically log into your Xbox account. So go ahead and type in your gamertag or username here. Go ahead and go through this process, confirm it, and it'll link up your Discord to your Xbox account. The other way of linking your Xbox to Discord is through the Xbox itself. So here we're going to settings by going to the gear icon. And then once under settings, go down to account and go to linked social accounts. Once here, we're going to see Discord. And as you can see, there is a button that says link. So what you want to do is go ahead and tap the A button there on link. And the easiest way of doing this, and the best way I can tell you, is to get your mobile device, like I'm getting my iPhone, and I'm showing you what that looks like here, and just scan the QR code. When you scan the QR code, you want to make sure that you have the Microsoft, app on your device so you can easily log in there. And it's going to ask you to log into both your Microsoft and Xbox account as well as your Discord account. So as you can see me going through logging into my Microsoft account as well as signing into Discord. So now it's asking me to go to the Discord website to go ahead and log in to my Discord account. It's very important that before you start this process, you go ahead and have all of your login information for both your Xbox and Discord account, because for confirmation purposes, you will be doing it a couple of times through this process. Now you can see it's going to ask you, are you sure you want to give access to Xbox to Discord, vice versa? You'll see some green check marks. Go ahead and hit continue. Go ahead and hit accept on the Microsoft side of things. And what you should see is this little option here where you see the Discord and Xbox logo, and then you'll see the green check marks next to Discord. And then when you go back to your Xbox, you'll see the unlink button now, as well as an option to show on profile. Now, in order to stream, you'll go back, click on your little icon next to your username there on your Xbox, go back a tab, and go to where you normally would start a party or a chat. Now you should see something, if you've done this right, that says Discord, talk, and stream. Go ahead and select that. It's going to ask you to pick a server in which you want to stream to. So I'm going to select my tutorial server here. And the only channels that you can stream to are going to be voice channels. So select the one you want, and then you'll be able to select all of your options and settings for the stream. So do you want a voice overlay? You can select that here, adjust the transparency. Next, under options, you're going to be able to mute your mic, deafen your mic, switch to game chat. All of these things are going to be specific to you and how you want to set it up. And then under the settings here, under stream settings, you'll have resolution and frame rate. And then make sure that you are linked there below where it shows your gamer tag as well as your gamer tag picture from your Discord account. If you want to, you hit disconnect and the stream has been ended. And that's it. That is how you link and stream from your Xbox to Discord. If you have any questions, please put those in the comments section below. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.